Hello and welcome to this CorelDRAW Graphics Suite 2019 Workspace Quick Tour for Windows. This tutorial is aimed at Illustrator users and newcomers to CorelDRAW Graphics Suite. On launching CorelDRAW, you are presented with a welcome screen. The Get Started tab will give you access to new documents, previously open documents, and working with templates. The Workspace tab allows you to customize the CorelDRAW interface. So for example, you could work with touch or light if you're new to CorelDRAW. The Adobe Illustrator Workspace will have Illustrator users feel right at home. The What's New tab gives you quick and easy access to all of the new features. Consider using that in tandem with the Learning tab and you'll get going really, really quickly. Head over to the Gallery tab for inspiration from Corel Masters. Lastly, we have the Get More tab, and this is where you will access all of your clip art and fonts from CorelDRAW. Let's open a document and have a look around the workspace. Off the top, we have menus that are no different to any other application that you might be familiar with. Just below that, we have the toolbar. The toolbar hosts shortcuts for commonly used functions. Below that, we have the property bar, and the property bar is context sensitive. By that I mean it depends on the tool you have selected. So for example, I have the pick tool selected, and it gives me a whole host of geometry options. The toolbox on the left-hand side of your screen hosts a vast array of tools, including visible tools and hidden tools. To access the hidden tools, one simply clicks on the little arrowhead that is found to the right of the tool. To the right of the interface, we have a series of dockers that allow for tight and deep control over your artwork. A good one to start with for new users is the Hints Docker. The Hints Docker offers real-time advice for what you may be working with at that point in time. To access your Docker, simply click on the plus at the bottom of the Docker stack. The document color swatches are found to the far right of the screen. The status bar is found at the bottom of the screen and allows for easy navigation in multi-page documents.